Sunday. That was the end of Solomon's Grundy.